so evil
to me. Okay, let's look for more people to hear up and talk with. So we talk to Dimitri. Okay, let's go to stable. Somebody's down south from him. I just like to hear people's stories. Which way? Which way? Other way.
So let's try to change it because it's like kind of like a boss fight.
Perfect timing, Professor. If you don't mind, I have a favor I'd like to ask of you.
What's the favor?
It's in regard to sword training. Not for myself, but, well, to be honest, I've been teaching swordsmanship to the orphans at the monastery for a while now. I must agree. Frankly, I'm not great with children. Some of them saw me sparring with the knights one day. They started pestering me to teach them. They were so earnest, I couldn't help but oblige.
Aww.
There's much I wish to show them, but due to my own studies and training, I'm afraid my time is rather limited. Which brings me to my fate. Your swordsmanship is unmatched. I hate to ask this of you, but would you consider lending me a hand? Thank you, truly. I am in your debt, and I always repay my debts, I'll have you know. All of these children lost their families and homes to war or illness. This may sound a bit arrogant, but I feel it's my responsibility to help them. I lost my parents without warning, too. In that way, we're the same.
No.
In Duskar, I lost my father, stepmother, and closest friends. I didn't have many allies at the castle after that. In truth, I had only to deal with my companionship. Once had people I could confide in. Family, friends, instructors, even the royal soldiers. But they were all taken away from me 4 years ago. Ah, but there were those outside the castle walls I was close to, such as Rodwin.
Who?
Pardon my rudeness. I meant Lord Rodwin. He is my father's old companion and the father of Felix. On the occasions he would visit the capital, he'd take me out hunting or on long horse rides. While Dudu is like a brother to me, Rodrigue is more like a second father. It might sound ridiculous, but he's the kind of man I hope to become one day. Someone who helps others. Someone who can reach out and save a lost soul. Oh, please, accept my apologies for bringing you with my life story. In any case, don't forget your promise, Professor. I'm counting on you.
No prob. You should try to listen when they're ready to speak with you. I'm about to say, it's easy for the rest of them. Kitties!
Greetings, Professor.
It's gonna be a lousy month.
The goddess's rite of rebirth is this month, right? The monastery gates will be thrown wide open on that day. I'll be working as a guide. I hope I get to guide some lovely ladies around.
Yes, it was like a light and shining armor.
Professor, while the investigation is important, don't forget to make time for your training. If we have to battle and cannot win, all will be lost. We don't know who our enemy is, so we must be prepared for anything.
Oh, I thought that would be at least for you. At least we go up this time. Somebody wants to speak to me up here. Hi. Oh my!
I don't know for certain, but you seem skilled. I've always been interested in your technique. And you learned from a former captain of the Knights of Cerberus, and traveled to Fodian fighting as a mercenary.
It's hard to choose right now, Dimitri or Felix. Oh god. With everybody in it. Oh, I should have talked to her at least once. She's funny. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Is he down here?
Hello there.
Hello.
I've been in town.
Dang it. Where are you, dude? Are you in the...
You'd best keep your distance. In this nervous state, he might just cut you down. Oh, come on. I'm
only... dare you to try.
Bitch ass.
Yeah, those dogs, they fit in. A lot of things fit into that place really well.
Might you have come looking for me because you were worried about my safety? I am aware of the possibility. On the day of the ceremony, I am trusting that you will not allow your attention to wander or wane.
No, crap. I'm giving gifts.
I appreciate it. Oh, thank you. I have been looking for this. But how did you know it was mine?
Well, a lot of places. Maybe we should have gotten that first. Let's check the library first. Like I found one on my own.
Really?
Unbelievable. A terrifying story. However, an assassination attempt on Lady Rhea is doomed to fail. Pardon? You think the goal may be different than simple assassination? I suppose the priceless objects in this room could perhaps draw thieves. However, there's no one but me who could make use of them. I can't believe I left this behind. Thank you so much for retrieving it. I'm not sure why.
Where the hell's Hubert at then? Hey. Yes, suckers.
That's
consider such a gruesome scenario. Awfully calm, aren't you? I wonder what it takes to rile you.
Oh my god, why are you not romanceable? Yeah, who's flashy clothes? Oh.
On the day of the rite, the monastery will be open to the public, including the Holy Mausoleum. The Holy Mausoleum is where the tomb of the Divine Sarah slumbers. There she slumbers, eternally. That's pretty much all that's in there. Just an ancient coffin. It's sealed with a powerful magic. To protect against would-be grave robbers.
Hmm.
Okay, I need to fight more with me, huh? I think I'm done in here. Was Ash again? He was in the mountain area, wasn't he? I think I got that coin I can give him. There you go, kid. Yeah, I looked on that list. He likes ancient coin. I know where to get that to. Okay. Hello, there. Agreed. Hello there. I'm gonna go back to Dimitri. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. Next, I'm gonna try the next day or a couple of weeks. And I'll see you guys next time.